Arsenal Fan TV, that's much better from Arsenal.
Yeah, happy Easter, thanks.
Happy Easter to you. Yeah, and a happy Easter. I feel good for this Easter because that was a good performance.
Yeah, you know, it was beautiful, lovely, you know, great weekend. And it was tough first 20 minutes. You know, they, you know, Long and Jelovic are two very effective, you know, strikers, and our defence did very well. And it was a bit. The ball wasn't getting held up front long enough, which was putting it on the defence all the time. Yeah. But, you know, they've been fantastic.
First goal really settled Arsenal, didn't it? Yeah, once they got that first goal, it just they just never looked like losing after that.
Yeah, that was a good move. And I can't remember who put it in now. Is it
Ramsey got it.
Ramsey, sorry. Yeah, Ramsey, Yeah, Ramsey, that cross shot, you know. You know, that's his willingness to push up, you know, to anything they hold. I think they could hold the ball a bit better at times up front. But, you know, he's up there helping out and, you know, that makes a difference when you bring the play up their end, you know.
Now, listen, if we can get fourth place, I mean, there's still games to play. And if we can get the FA Cup, is this going to be a good season for Arsenal? Considering where we were, like, the first game of the season, we didn't really get the players in that we were supposed to get in. I mean, I'm looking at it, I think Liverpool deserve it now. They've been playing really well.
Yeah.
Will this be a good season for Arsenal if they can secure your Champions League football next year and win the FA Cup?
Yeah, well, I'd be happy with that because, you know, relatively, you know, to compare to Chelsea and things, like on the expenditure and that, you know, it's still quite an achievement getting in third, fourth. And so, you know, still, you know, when you look back in the days in the 80s and, you know, it was a big celebration when we made a UEFA Cup, you know, and I know that's, you know, maybe that's not relevant, but to me, it still means something, you know, getting into big European football. And
you've always got your French hat on. You're Wenger, so you still thought Arsene Wenger?
Well, if he brings in the right people, you know, and you know, just change up the tactics maybe sometimes and be a bit more pragmatic maybe, you know, don't just rely on one system if that's, you know, I don't really, I'm like Ali McLeod. I think tactics are a little mint, you know.